I heard this song on the internet just today, and it was us doing it.
Really?
Last week, yeah.
All
something's happening here. There's a man with a bratwurst over there, singing songs, carrying signs, ghostly saying hooray for our side. Think it's time we stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. A thousand people in the street, singing songs and a carrying signs, mostly saying hooray for our side. I think it's time we stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. It's going down at the Marriott tonight. Blues, Brews, and Brats every Monday night. Paranoia strikes deep into your life, it's gonna creep. Starts when you're always afraid. You step out of line, the man comes and takes you away. You better stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going. We gotta stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going. We better stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Hey, thank you. Welcome to Monday night. People are just starting to come on in. Come on in. Grab a seat. Make yourselves at home.
Before we run out of songs.
We never run out of songs. You probably know 1,000 songs just yourself.
If I remember.
That's why you have that little screen there so you can
remember. Oh, that what that's for? Yes. I thought it was so I could make sure my hair is in place. It's like a mirror. Hair I got.
Where's everybody from tonight? How about you ladies?
Houston.
All right.
Houston and Palm Desert. You must have known each other.
Central Florida?
Okay.
How about you folks on the end? KC?
Illinois.
Illinois. See, I thought Kansas City for some reason. I don't know why. And you folks, where are you from?
Phoenix.
Phoenix.
Where's your sweaters?
It's hot everywhere this summer, isn't it?
Yep. Sing a song for the folks.
I'm feeling all right in the key of G.
Think that was a happy song, but it's not. He's not feeling all right. I was like a sad song with an upbeat melody, right?
Cable 3, play G.
How are you folks doing over there? You know, you can turn that fire pit on if you're a little chilled. Busted flat in Baton Rouge, I was waiting for a train, and I was feeling pretty faded from my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down right before it rained, drove it all the way to New Orleans. Drove my harpoon through a dirty red bandana, and I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wiper slapping time, holding Bobby's hand in mine, we sang every song, driving new. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, and Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Thank you. Welcome everybody to Monday Night Blues, Brews and Brats. I think there's some bratwurst and hot dogs cooking back on that side of the space for you guys. But I think you already ordered, right? Two? No. I'll be way too much.
Brown eyed girls. You put two. Song goes out to all the brown-eyed girls out in the world. Oh, we have a brown eye. It's usually a bunch of blue eyes looking at me like,
yeah, what about us, right? Oh, my capo gave out. All right, I gotta have a mistake, you know?
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog of thunder, hearts a thumping, and you, brown eyed girl. Whatever happened, the Tuesday's so slow. Going down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and a sliding all along the waterfall.
I think I got them all. Thank you. It looked like it was going to rain earlier, but it's beautiful right now. Just the right breeze. Feels good.
Song by a guy by the name of Stephen Stills. Four and 20 years ago, I came into this life, son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired. Anyway. wasn't into selling door to door. So we worked like the devil to be more. Different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floors and I wanna know why am I so alone? Where is my woman? Can I bring her home? Have I driven her away? Is she gone? Morning comes, the sunrise, and I'm driven from my bed. I see that it is empty, and there's devils in my head. I embrace the many-colored bees. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no peace? And I find myself just wishing that my life would simply cease. Such a cheerful little song, isn't it? We need a cheerful song.
I think it's time for the cowbell, Mike.
Oh,
by the way, John Fogerty's going to be in town in September at the State Fair.
Poor boy.
play, bring your nickel taffy feet. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the Pork Boys are playing, bring your nickel taffy feet.
Last time.
Love the dancers. One of my favorite CCR tunes.
Is it really?
Yeah. Probably because I know how to play it. I have a friend who lives in Palm Desert. Yeah, she's retired. She's been living there for quite a while. Nice. Is it a good place to retire to?
When I was a young man, a guy by the name of James Taylor was one of my favorite performers, and he's still pretty good today. You know, his voice has changed a little bit, but he's still got that special something about him, and this is one of his first songs that was ever recorded. I think it's still great today. A little tune called Fire and Rain. Yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to me. Walked out this morning, and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I've seen fire. I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Jesus, you gotta help me make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Walking my mind to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Now there's hours in town on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines, pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days and I thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again. Time again, just to Just a few things coming my way this time around now. Thought I'd see you fire and rain now. La 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 la. La 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 la. Hey, thank you.
You know, that's a fire song, isn't it?
It is.
I know another fire song.
It's also rain, but there's no rain in it.
Ring of fire.
Ring of fire? Yeah. I figured that.
Yeah. This is a sing-along tune. Here we go. Johnny Cash.
I want to hear your folks singing out there too.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery thrill. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Here we go.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames were high. Burns, burns, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, ring of fire.
How the bratwursts, are they good?
The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. But the fire went wild.
Here we go.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went high. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Ring of fire.
Well, that's it. There's only two verses.
I'm Henry the Eighth, I am. Henry the Eighth, I am. I am.
Hey, that fits, doesn't it? Let's see, third verse, same as the first.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery friend. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Sing it, here we go.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames were high. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Ring of fire.
Not done yet.
Should be.
We're gonna, it should be. We're gonna do the chorus. You guys are gonna do the chorus. And we're gonna do it acapulco. No. Acapella, right now. Ready?
One, two, three, four. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went high. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
A ring of fire.
Thank you. You guys are awesome.
Alan here is the comedian of our band, and I met you, Alan, I think it was 16 years ago. Is that even possible? I think it is. Alan and I were playing at this open mic night, and he got out and did a couple of original tunes, I think, and then there was this young lady out in the audience who like wanted him to do a third song, which was unheard of back then, but it was a request, right? Like a cover tune? Why don't you tell the story?
Well, she asked me if I knew any Bruce Springsteen. I said, yeah, I know a couple. Which one would you like? And she got in my space, and she goes, would you play On Fire for Me?
Yes.
I mean, yes. Sure. Sure. All right, so...
Forget how to play it sometimes.
Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I've got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Can he do to you the things that I do? I can take you higher. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dark, put a 6-inch knife through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And you cool my desire.
You know, Alan, I know that Bruce Springsteen always wore his jeans a little tighter than you wear your pants these days. But, you know, at this part of the song, he'd hit these really high tenor notes.
Well, he's a tenor. I'm a bass.
Oh, why don't you, you know, give it a chance? Ooh. Oh, come on. You can go higher than that.
Thank you. Can you tell we're live? There's no Memorex behind us. My wife says, don't tell him when you made a mistake.
What's the rest of the story?
Yeah, is there more to that story? It seems like there is.
I was hoping you wouldn't mention it. Well, after I did the song, I noticed she was like staring at me the whole time, and I'm like, I was flustered. And so she came up to me, I tried to leave, and she grabbed my arm and said, that was wonderful. I go, thank you, I appreciate that. She says, let me give you my phone number. I said, aren't I a little old for you? You know, I was probably like 20, 30 years older than her. And she goes, what do you mean? So, well, you want to give me your phone number? I says, I own a coffee shop, want to know if we could get you to come play with for some time. It's like, oh my gosh. Total embarrassment. Needless to say, I didn't go back.
Hey, Peter, do you have any bratwurst left? How many? 20? Oh my goodness.
36, that's a good number.
If you folks are hungry, those bratwursts are really good. I had one once, remember that night? It was really good.
Yeah, they let us have one about 5 years ago.
I'm going to sing a song that has the word bratwurst in it, just for you. By the way, we're called the John Paul Blues Band, so we better do a blues song. You can take my money, you can take my car, take my bratwurst, but you won't get far. There's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. You'll never take my blues. You'll never take my blues. There's only two things that you'll never do. You'll walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. You can take my song, you can take my guitar, pickle my brain inside an old fruit jar. It's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. You'll never take my blues. You'll never take my blues. It's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. Take it away, Al. Take my bratwurst, take my beer. Take yourselves right on out of here. There's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. Hey! You'll never take my blues. There's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues. Take it away, Mike. We love it when people dance to our music. Okay, folks, it's your turn now. Well, you can take my money, you can take my car, take my woman, but you won't get far. There's only two things that you'll never do. You'll never walk around and walk. You'll never take my blues. You'll never take my blues. You'll never do. Walk where I walk, and you'll never take my blues.
I like to do the sappy love songs. You know, when John said I'm a comedian, years ago when I started playing live in front of people, I was dead before, but I had some friends from the neighborhood come to watch. And after it was over, they said, "You missed your calling." I'm going, "Oh, awesome." I says, "As a musician." They go, "No, as a comedian." I was like, so, Sappy Love Songs, this song is dedicated to all the Amys in the world. We probably don't have any tonight, do we? No? No Amys? Congratulations. Looks like you just got married. Are you getting married yet, or did you get married?
I can see why you think you belong to me. Never try to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. Now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. See, I thought that I could keep you for my own. Amy, what you wanna do? stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Don't you think the time is right for us to find all the things we thought were proper could be right in time? Can you see which way we should turn, together or alone? I can never see what's right or what is wrong. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Now it's come to what you want, you've had your way. All the things you're fighting for just fade into gray. Can you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. I keep falling in and out of love with you. Falling in and out of love with you. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I keep falling in and out of love with you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It is a beautiful Monday night up here in Park City, Utah. You must not be from Utah. No, we know that already. We've already established that, haven't we? It's a little cooler here. It really is, yes.
Nice.
Beautiful night. You know, sometimes, after a show or during a show, we like to, you know, talk a little bit with the audience and find out where people are from and who they are and that sort of thing. And one night, a couple years back, we met somebody. Well, we almost met somebody who was famous.
Well, we did meet him, but we didn't believe who he said he was.
Well, because he didn't look like himself.
No, I hadn't seen a picture of him for years.
He'd gotten old.
Yeah, he had long hair and a mustache last time I saw him, you know. Yeah.
And now he was totally bald.
Yeah. Pretty much. And he was wearing shoes instead of flip-flops.
And where was he from? Somewhere in Florida?
Florida. Some guy, he looked at me and he goes, after he chatted for a while, he goes, "You don't recognize me, do you?" And I go, "No, sir, I don't." He goes, "I'm Jimmy Buffett." It's like, okay. I didn't believe him.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on, guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days brown in a haze. I can't get you back by my side.
Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rented cars and westbound trains. Now you're off on vacation. Something we tried to explain. Honey, I love you so. That's the reason I can't let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in brown LA haze. I can't get you back by my side. I'll do that again. You're enjoying the scenery. I know that it's pretty up there. We could go hiking on Tuesday with you. I'd walk anywhere. California has made me quite thin. I can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days. Brown LA haze, I can't get you back by my side. I spent 4 lonely days in brown LA haze, I can't get you back by my side.
Hey, thank you.
It wasn't until I got home I Googled him, and it was. He was here.
I think we have a special announcement from the Marriott Guru. I was just informed that we have a brat chef. Where is the brat chef?
In the audience?
She's hiding. Nicole? Where is Nicole? There's Nicole. Hello, Nicole.
Hi, Nicole.
The brat chef. We have a special request for you, a song request.
Do I know it?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nicole. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Nicole.
Thank you. Sweet, sweet voice.
I got a hug. I'm all flustered for the rest of the night. Does that mean I got to do a sappy love song now?
Oh, sure.
I think I got to do a sappy love song. So, Neil Young, right? We know where the music's playing.
let's go out and feel the night. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon.
Yeah, I'm very familiar with those. When they're on, I no longer have command of the remote.
So I think there were some guests in the audience from, was it Illinois? Indiana?
Yes.
Illinois. Okay. Well, I have a lot of family that lives in Indiana. One of my sons and daughters lives in Indianapolis. I went to visit them recently, and you know, I've got grandchildren there too. And you know, they noticed this spot on the top of my head under my hat here, and I told them that I've been using Rogaine lately. And they're like, "Grandpa, I don't think it's working." So it reminded me of this song, another song by
Rogaine?
Neil Young, actually. No, the song is not Rogaine.
Oh, that one. I was thinking of the Chicago one.
It's a little tune called "Old Man." Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you. Oh man, look at my life, 24 and it's so much more. Live alone in a paradise, it makes me think of two. I've been first and last, look at how the time goes past. Now I'm all alone at last, holding on to you. Take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. Ah, one look in my eyes, you can tell that's true. Lullabies look in your eyes, running round the same old town. Doesn't mean that much to me, don't mean that much to you. I've been first and last, look at how the time goes past. Oh, I'm all alone at last, holding on to you. Take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. Ah, one look in my eyes, you can tell that's true. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you. Hey, thank you.
All right. Old man, John. We need to rock it a little bit. A little rock and roll. We'll do some rock and roll.
Why don't you introduce this song a little bit? Say something about it.
It's a song. And it was made famous by a guy named Carlos Santana, but he didn't write it. It was written by a group called Fleetwood Mac.
Turning my heart into stone.
black magic woman. I got a black magic woman. She got me so blind I can't see. She's a black magic woman. She's trying to make a devil out of me.
Oh, that's okay, no problem. Thank you. Thank you.
Was that part of the act?
I think so. As a magic show.
Oh my. 15 minutes left. Do you have any jokes, like old man jokes?
Yeah, actually, I got this.
Hey, new ones?
For Father's Day, my joker of a son, actually I've got three of them, and they're all jokers, but he gave me this mug, and it's full of dad jokes all around it. So, I'll tell you one of them. What has five toes, but isn't your foot? My foot.
No, that didn't even deserve
it. I don't even get a rim shot on that one. That was bad, wasn't it? So I've reached that magic age, though, where I have to get another checkup often. And the doc said, I got good news and bad news. And I'm going, it's a joke, right? He goes, no, serious. Okay, what's the good news? Well, you're not doing too bad. You're doing pretty good. Keep the exercise going, you know, eat right and all that. The regular stuff. Okay, well, what's the bad news? Well, you've reached that age in life where your blood type's been discontinued. See, I should be a musician, right? What was in?
G are you in?
Capo 2.
G?
So after those terrible jokes, why don't you just stand by us for a while?
Stand by me.
One of those songs that could go on forever. Thank you.
You know, Alan, I could stand by you if I only had a little Tennessee whiskey.
Oh.
Just say.
Oh, I guess I need the lyrics too.
That's the other thing. I suffer from that CRS. Can't remember stuff. I got a laugh out of that one.
You do it in A?
Yeah.
Anyone wants to play along?
Spend my nights out in a bar room. The liquor's the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. You're smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. I stay stoned on your love all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. You're smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. I stay stoned on your love all the time. Stone on your love all the time.
Chris Stapleton. I was going to say I wrote it on the way up here, but somebody might have issue with that. Yeah. You know, it was just in my head, and I thought, yeah. I don't know. It might be a hit. Thanks for hanging out with us. Time's gone by really fast. I think we've got time for 42 more songs, but we'll just do two.
How about a little Johnny Cash? You got a train beat for me?
Here's the train of color and it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen that sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps marching on. And that train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio. Now when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and never play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Thank you.
But I hear that whistle blowing.
Thank you.
Hang my head and I cry.
Make that guitar cry, huh? Hey Mike, can this train go any faster? Here's a train it coming and it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen that sunshine since I don't know when. And folks in prison, time keeps marching on. That train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio. Yes, that train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio.
That train was too fast for me. I couldn't keep up, Mike.